to Girls Weekend.
Let's talk about your man situation.
It's the furthest thing from my mind.
Maybe it's time for you to step back into the swimming pool of romance.
Hi there. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you.
It's okay.
I'm Ian.
I'm Kathy.
It's nice to meet you, Kathy. You want to join me?
I don't normally.
Why?
We're just two adults that are attracted to each other. And whatever happens stays between us.
Here are your messages, Principal Sullivan. Before 8 a.m.?
Thank you.
This is a fresh start. New school, new friends.
For both of us.
Have you seen the new girl? She's the principal's daughter.
Hey. What's your name?
Bree.
We should hang out more. Us new kids have to stick together.
Did you have a good time?
Yeah, I did meet a cute guy.
I want to get to know you better.
Why are you being so friendly to me?
I have a feeling we have a lot in common.
I would prefer it if you didn't spend any time with him.
You want me to stay away from the one person who's gone out of their way to be nice to me?
Look, we're gonna make her pay for what happened. I'm gonna get revenge for the both of us.
I made a big mistake at the hotel that night. And I don't know why, but he seems to be targeting Bree.
Stay away from my daughter.
You want to lay your cards on the table?
Officer, please escort him off this campus.
You're going to regret this.
Did Bree go home early? She's marked as absent.
Looking for your daughter, Kathy?
He's got Bree.
You don't have to do this.
I want to protect you. You're my little sister. Your mother had an affair with my father. Arda died. They got into a car crash and they're arguing about your mom.
No, you're lying.
Bree!
You destroyed our lives.
I am so sorry, Ian.
Well, things could have been so different.
Let her go.
Time to make you shut up.
No, Bree!
People love superheroes. They swoop out of the sky and save the day.
You may have heard there was a dust-up involving yours truly.
Hancock! People love that cozy feeling that superheroes give them.
You're a superhero, for God's sakes. People love you.
wanted to play a game with me, Ray.
I don't want to play a game.
Oh, please.
No.
I said play a game with me, Raymond.
Right.
Lovely. I want you to imagine a character. Your boss, Mickey Pearson.
You're too smart to be blackmailing us, Fletcher.
Sweet Mary Jane is my vice. Your poison, on the other hand, is and always has been the destroyer of worlds.
You're out of touch, and I would like you to consider an offer.
I am not for sale.
The plot begins to thicken. Now, I can't be specific about the heroes and zeros, but our protagonist is a hungry animal. There is a lot of money hanging in the balance. Our antagonist explodes on the scene like a millennial firework. And has indirectly started a war.
I think you need to see this, boss.
What's the one of my firearms? How do they find it?
I'm making inquiries.
His name is Fahok. We're spelt with a PH, so it sounds like Fahok.
Please!
All right, Fahok. Kanda Fahok.
Please!
If you smell smoke, it's because there's a fire. So you're going to have to stamp that out quickly.
These people are going to clean house, and you are part of that house.
In the jungle, the only way a lion survives, not by acting like a king, by being the king.
Oh. Brilliant!
I've been waiting so long.
Oh, it's really warming up now, isn't it?
There's only one rule in this jungle. When the lion's hungry, he eats.
One of her associates had an accident.
So you killed someone?
No, it was the gravity that killed him.
Do we need those phones?
Here?
Yes.
Because it's my military duty. Only 0.5% of the population survived. For every one survivor, there are 1,000 dead.
For centuries, you believed in someone you'd never seen. Millions just like me will be here soon. They will all want the same thing. You'll do what you were created for.
As we all know, something happened 24 days ago. And all contact was lost with most of the world. Everything outside of this circle is in complete darkness as of now.
We'll make anyone still alive in the quarantine zone attack us. There are 160 million of them.
People?
Not really.
Fire! Contact with command is lost, and we're everybody's last hope.
Do you think they're going to take Moscow?
The war has begun.
Do I make you happy?
I'm the happiest man in the whole world.
feel so lucky. You're not mad at me?
Mom, we're pregnant.
About what?
I just want to make sure I'm not doing anything wrong.
You couldn't do anything wrong, even if you tried.
So what did you do for money before you met my son?
Retail, mostly.
A lucky break.
I'm just real grateful.
Fake it till you make it. Are you happy? Or are you pretending to be happy?
How does it make you feel when you swallow something?
I just like the textures in my mouth. It made me feel in control. In control.
I'm right here.
I just wanted to make you happy.
You get back here with my kid!
I did something unexpected today.